shower timer with the LCD screen, servo motor, keypad, and a one-wire temperature sensor. The keypad changes the duration of how long you want the timer to go for. It can also change the angle of the LCD screen. Let's say someone shorter is in the shower and they need a little more of an angle. You're able to change that by making it a little more visible and easier to see depending on the height of the person. Once the temperature has reached 100 degrees, the timer will start its countdown.